star instead of the Japanese round oval.
I mean, if we really want
we'll
to get to
believe.
Yeah, we
I have to say, though, T6s are a pretty good mimic of a Zero. They especially had a
ballistic aircraft. Cool smoke rings. Look at that.
See the smoke rings?
Yeah, that's cool.
Toro was able to get like their hands on some Corsairs or something, because then it'd be more realistic and plus amazing planes.
Corsairs, cool. Like, in my opinion, probably one of the most beautiful planes out there.
They're amazing. They've got the inverted cool wing and everything.
It's like exponentially increased.
I hope they don't try.
Right, hurry up, like, get
moving. While there's nothing going on, nothing crazy. This is Wild Horse, right?
I think so.
You got bird retract two things just like that.
Cool.
That was too close.
Right?
Yeah, we can have somebody come down and check on them. Right. Perfect. We'll see if we can get somebody to escort you.
Who is it?
I think it's Wild.
The captain with snacks, drinks, and stuff. Yeah. And he wanted to bring us some stuff since he knows we're working, as well as say hello.
Oh, that's nice.
Some drinks.
Everyone keeps bringing us snacks.
Set up your expectations. We got Uncrustables, apples, Gatorades,
whiskey.
That's around. I kind of want to go and get some fun for lunch. Get here for most of the day.
Yeah, ooh, we're
gonna be. Did you end up going to see the Thunderbirds at the meet and greet yesterday?
No, I had to do homework.
Okay.
Because I knew if I
were you the one who was talking about it?
I was talking about it. Yeah. I knew if I didn't go. But I did it anyways. It's for Masters in Aviation. Nice.
Check DZ Airfield 5 plus 1. Airfield 5 plus 1, Jack DZ. Check DZ Airfield 5 plus 1. We're here where Toro is. They're wanting to kick us to the approach lines on West Instrumental Road to set up for the KPEG. Are we approved to move down to the approach lights on West End?
Staff RMS, approved as requested, remain off of runway 25 at all times.
You see one right there?
Yeah.
Jack, see the air from 5 plus 1, rush that. We'll move to West Instrumental Road.
Oh, there it is.
Another one.
Too bad they're not making the actual gun sounds play. Shooting blanks.
Right.
That'd be sick.
Don't worry.
Glad I'm in here.
I wonder what all the people down there are thinking, getting deafened by those explosions.
Yeah.
Closer to the AM down there.
first run, the first two runs were very good.
Casey?
Sir?
I think he was over recording.
Yep. No, just tell him to get out of the way.
No, no, no.
Good.
We're just watching. We are not controlling the video.
Yeah, but it's your office.
It's your guest in the office. Also, I don't know if I consider this place an office. C-130s on the radar, that's where the jumps are coming from. Or drops. They did jumps earlier.
They're doing like air drop.
Yeah.
No, there should be about I don't know how many.
But you have you have real simulators now though, right? At Keesler?
At Keesler and here.
Here too?
Yeah. On the job training, a lot of places have.
Lucky.
When it doesn't break.
Our simulators were garbage at Keesler, but they were old. I mean, we're talking 85, 86 at that point.
The fact that somebody calls our simulator, we don't use the voice feature.
I'd imagine
probably the equipment.
Yeah.
You don't want to be dropping Humvees on people's heads.
On the practice, I'm pretty sure they did that.
And I like work with build sims, so.
You get pretty busy in the sim, you can just about create any scenario you need to.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds about right. Create for disaster. And see how well you handle it, type thing. Yeah.
Force them into the stress. Pull
them
into the fire.
Yep.
Weren't the vehicles supposed to move?
Yeah, that's fine. Those are emergency vehicles, those are drop zone vehicles. We'll call them. Associate drop zone vehicles. They were talking about the pyro guys was the big one.
Get up in town to move now.
Get out of there.
Yeah, those are the vehicles you want there.